Stop all that fucking, stop down the lies! they play and everybody's dinner time and shit, but you know, they got the gay disco after the fucking whatever. Anyway, that song that we played here, man, was fucking written about fucking motherfuckers that come up, pretend to be your friend, but at the end of the goddamn day, that's all they were ever fucking doing was pretending, because they just went around fucking talking shit and stabbing you in the fucking back. It was up to every fucking piece of shit like that that ever been a bunch of fantasy drama just gonna fuck with somebody's head. Song right now is called Tits on Hell!
Yeah.
got it. No slamming in the room or something like that in this place. He's not there for him. Like, these security guards ain't gonna give a fuck if you guys dance your asses off or something. Really, there's a fucking slam dancing thing here? Swear to fucking God. I'm sorry to hear that. But you know what you can fucking do. Anyway, I guess it don't matter. Our boy fucking over here, our roadie, Larry, it's his fucking birthday today. motherfucking time. GOD, my band came out of New York City. Go by the name of the Comex. They put out a record that every single one of you motherfuckers that I own by now, because it came out in 1986 called Open Up and Say Ah. I mean, it's called The Age of Cool. And check it out, this song right now is called What's Up? Slam dance, man. More than that, we fucking appreciate it a goddamn lot. I tell you that. Thank you, everybody.